Bugatti, present you Ferrari. Have you seen my baby? Oh, Masuka baby. 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 I'm looking for baby, my baby Kawoni. I'm looking for baby, my African lady. Since my time at Josio, my baby na Suga baby. If you find my baby sexy lady, to me the wendy. Come make we elevate, oh pass it with the jubilee. Oh yeah, make we celebrate, honeymoon to the Emirates. I go buy you Bugatti, present you Ferrari. Have you seen my baby, oh, Masuka baby? 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 Have you seen my baby, oh, Masuka baby?
Girl, you're good. Your body nice and good. Whole vibe general one touching up. You get all my flesh and bones tonight, yeah. Heart and soul, you alone in control. You make my body go boom, daga, dak. All the place have come, set a lock. Pretty little girl, you're not a knock. Bend your back. Wine if I wine, then climb if you climb. Stick on me now, boom, on a bike. You know, say me have anything you like. You wanna eat me, take a bigger bite. Wine if I wine, then climb if you climb. Y'all, give me another touch. You disturb my brain, but I love you so much. Sleep in my arms, never cut it off. Come in love the feeling, I may never get enough. La, la, you know how to move me. How you play my body like a movie. You keep me happy, I me like it. Tonight the bedroom gonna get groovy. All the place have come, set a lock. Pretty little girl, you're not a knock. Bend your back. Wine if I wine, then climb if I climb. Stick on me now, bump on a bike. You know, say me have anything you like. You wanna eat me, take a bigger bite. Wine if I wine, then climb if I climb. My girl, me never know you're serious. I look in your eyes and me curious. I don't know if you think what I'm thinking, but my heart beat fast and furious. Your body fresher than a jelly water. You are warrior, just like a Spartan. We are gonna make a family starting tonight. We make sons and a pretty daughter. Undagadak, all the place have come, set a lock. Pretty little girl, you're not a knock. Bend your back. Wine if I wine, then climb if I climb. Stick on me now, bump on a bike. You know, say me have anything you like. You wanna eat me, take a bigger bite. Wine if I wine, then climb if I climb. Girl, give me another touch. It disturb my brain, but I love you so much. Sleep in my arms, never cut it off. Come in love the feeling, I may never get enough. In our life, you know how to move me. How you play my body like a movie. You keep me happy, I me like it. Tonight the bedroom gonna get groovy. All the place have come, set a lock. Pretty little girl, you're not a knock. Bend your back. Wine if I wine, then climb if I climb. Stick on me now, bump on a bike. You know, say me have anything you like. You wanna eat me, take a bigger bite. Wine if I wine, then climb if I climb. When me say, boom, da, da, da. She say, oh, yeah, yo, yeah, yo. It a go-go. Freaky baby, me love you. How you wanna chop in a bed? My girl do it in a slow-mo.
Boom-bong.
That's the style what me love.
Face to face.
That's the style what me love.
Belly to belly.
That's the style what me love. Put it on the left and me, I catch it on the right hand.
Song, mama.
That's the style what me love.
Face to face.
That's the style what me love.
Belly to belly.
That's the style what me love. Put it on the left and me, I catch it on the right hand.
Boom-bong.
How you act and sexy. Your body never kill a man, cute and healthy. You know hungry.
face, take a picture with selfie. Come talk to me.
Oh baby, me like ya. How are you say?
Tonight me a go wife ya. Yes me why ya. Come give me that. How about this tell them that.
Boom daga da boom bang.
I tell this girl what me love.
Face to face.
I tell this girl what me love.
Belly to belly.
I tell this girl what me love. Put it on the left and me a catch it on the right hand.
Song mama.
I tell this girl what me love.
Face to face.
I tell this girl what me love.
Belly to belly.
I tell this girl what me love. Put it on the left and me a catch it on the right hand.
Boom bang.
When you ready, me good man thing after me no deggy. Me no boring like a sleeping teddy. Put your body from the body, give me the belly to belly.
Boy, me like it steady. Or you could have mixed up like EJ Kenny.
Me mash up your body like a coconut jelly. You a ball for your mommy and sing for R. Kelly.
Boom, boom, bang.
Like that is style what me love.
Face to face.
That is style what me love.
Belly to belly.
Like that is style what me love. Put it on the left and me a catch it on the right hand.
Song mama.
Face to face. I tell this girl what me love.
Belly to belly.
I tell this girl what me love. Put it on the left and me a catch it on the right hand.
Boom bang.
How you act and sexy. Your body never kill a man. Cute and healthy. You no hungry and your belly no empty. Put a smile for your face. Take a picture with selfie. Come talk to me.
Oh baby, me like ya. How are you say?
You like me like a wife ya. Yes, me why ya. Come give me that. How about this tell them that.
Boom knock a dock, knock a dock, knock 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 knock.
My dem, sa rong going to fi sort a coup. Hold any man come say too. You la I am a wish they knew my task for you do my talk when too. Sa rong going to fi sort a coup. Hold any man come say too. You la I am a wish they knew my task for you do my talk when too. Taxi with any malambu hot a coup. There be kendu ko ya hadu roche coup. Do talk with ya sabar I'm reach you. Send my text like I hate you. I'm faithful, I'm grateful. I ain't fooling. Dama do ka fooling. Them a booga pooing, aim high, the rough yet must moving. Chill a while, stay booing. Needing next doing Patrick Ewing. These words I keep on chewing. Talk is cheap, I prefer proving. Nup nala for nup em, ma. Wah lisa halun masalem. But with yodu ma farfen. One love lisa halu babukanen. Nup nala for nup em, nup nala for nup em. Nup em, yabu nala for my dem. Nye andas my dem, my dem. Nup nala for nup em, nup nala for nup em. Nup em, yabu nala for my dem. Nye andas my dem, my dem. Sarang going to fi sort a coup. Hold any man come say too. You la I am a wish they knew my task for you do my talk when too. Sarong going to fi sort a coup. Hold any man come say too. You la I am a wish they knew my task for you do my talk when too. Jump them up. Jero what? Do the type of what? The si delu what? Rumba haters, he hold you the hell what? Se got that dog, but draw to si careful what? Save a test, but be how my jingle what? Where my foreheads on my prayer mat? Lola nyan, hope y'all lang a diglu what? Kila nup, sake on you boka yard. We a team now, kun you turn you sutlin? Live my dream now, more yips, more top 10. You can see now, you more reward, more jutlin. More my pool, so my support system. Nup nala for nup em, ma. Wah li se halun masalem. But with yodi ma farfen. One love beast, all about bukanen. Nup nala for nup em, nup nala for nup em. Nup em, yabu nala for my dem. Nye andas my dem, my dem. Nup nala for nup em, nup nala for nup em. Nup em, yabu nala for my dem. Nye andas my dem, my dem. Nup nala for nup em, nup nala for nup em. Nup em, yabu nala for my dem. Nye andas my dem, my dem. Nup nala for nup em, nup nala for nup em. Nup em, yabu nala for my dem. Nye andas my dem, my dem.
keba na keba wo keba kende ba na keba na keba wo keba kende ba
na keba na keba
wo keba kende ba
na keba
wo keba kende ba na keba na keba wo keba kende ba na keba na keba wo keba kende ba na keba na keba wo keba kende ba na keba na keba wo keba kende aye bunya di musule la de we bunya kunkele ole la de we bunya di musule la de we bunya kunkele ole la de we na keba na keba wo keba kende ba na keba na keba wo keba kende ba we keba kende ba
Yeah. The way you do the things you do, girl. I swear you put me in the mood, girl. I'm into you, na 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 na.
Oh my Jesus, you dey make bad man dey crazy.
Yeah,
you put me in the mood when you whine and you go slow. You got me like, oh my Jesus, you dey make bad man dey crazy. You put me in the mood when you whine and you go slow. Yeah.
You so hot like Nicki Minaj,
fine girl, I'm in love with your sexy body.
You got me watching you like cinema, cause the things you do make me horny. Wine your body like a go-go, back it up in a slow-mo. Yeah. I'm in love with your coco, in la como Latin and take a loco.
It's Jail Life Music.
My love, they are my story. I'm so sorry. Summer City, told a story. Man, I wanna hold you tight, my own. Under them, the way my ring you. And they say, my yours, and they can tell you why not. Yek yek be my yaka yek ye yao to ma chite luke now. So do you feel a da. Now in my life you are the one I want to spend it till eternity. You are my love and my soul. Say without you to my moon and dalo. I'm spiritually connected to you. Tu es ma vie, ya ma tara. Kame fi majo, man yo reklago, ya matahanjo. Kame ki mado, kame fi majo, kun yala nyo amdo. I can wait for one night, two, then by 6 to 66 years. Just to marry you, even so you don't do, I feel with me and you, keepin' no home, though a happiness. I'll be calling you to my yo-yo and the fly. My life, you are the one I want to spend it till eternity. You are my love and my soul. Say without you, to my moon or dalo. I'm spiritually connected to you. Tu es ma vie, ya ma taranjo. Kame ki mado, kame fi majo. Man yo reklago, ya matahanjo. Kame ki mado, kame fi majo. Kuliala nyo amdo.
Yeah, okay. Sunyu tundu pen a second. Dina manek, tu ma fatel lunyu second. Legi gana hire fuma la tegon. Nadon, deginga de awo nek a second. Nek a sama ya yi don, disen ekon. Jigen putaru tabe, I have said call mene kaya ni labe. Loko rawe wan kugina rek mudabe. Bege nala nabu nabe, kune bege neke se jekir dofi lambe. Fujiko jubah neke rek la lambe. Senegal gambe, nga neke sama lame. Rombo sama chame, sa dombi nge am labu kunyi judo chame. Love my daflo, lila my deflo. Ma meldi ku leke rajo tek bitch. Lila my waylo. Yeah. Lila my way, Lord.
Yeah. La, 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 la.
Bundy, Bundy, Kill, Ace, Damn. Full deke yo nyu ne kenduwa Do imam, do artist, do journalist Man luta, luta we can't really speak what's on our mind No wah nyu ne kasa mind, all of a sudden it's a crime Don't mu know wah about the injustices going on yeah. All the police brutality, which is so so wrong yeah. Can't talk about the corruption, I swear the flow goes on Chinhalis bu nyoy pasare, oh oh it's so wrong Kubo kasi getagi, nansi meome Kubo kasi dekabi What night I'm back, see real me Kuboka si getagi Nansi meo me Kuboka si dekabi What night I'm back, see real me Kuboka si getagi Nansi meo me Kuboka si dekabi What night I'm back, see real me Kuboka si getagi Neka si getagi What night Nansi meo me Neka si dekabi Boka si dekabi What night I'm back, see real me People suffer, things get tougher Days get rougher and rougher Mota, boy, di dem back Where we gonna keep on losing our brothers Yo, people suffer Things get tougher, they could be the duff and duffer You got loads of hummus, but can't take the load up off us Kunda be getting a meti, sako malo be leggy down now Dollar be high, sefa be high, dollars be going down, down they could be numu mel, duffer over cloud now Nune ku wane, they could be ne hu den lai no cow Let me explain to you what's going down now I don't know if y'all heard this or not, what? But it's really sad to see People working for months without receiving salaries If you don't believe me, then my life why KMC Go ask your neighbors what they had to eat But I see them out there spending thousands on a gala dinner While the poor people out there ain't having no dinner Kuboka si getagi Nansi meome Kuboka si dekabi What night I'm back si reome Kuboka si getagi Nansi meome Kuboka si dekabi What night I'm back si reome Kuboka si getagi Nansi meome Kuboka si dekabi What night I'm back si reome Kuboka si getagi Neka si getagi What night Nansi meome Neka si dekabi, boka si dekabi, wara ambasi Man, man, neka Gambian artist, each and every day my challenge Cause I'm putting in so much work, but I still don't see no progress Yeah, yeah, jamme jo jori khalis, duko me I foreign artist Gambian music with jamur kanam, but we all know where the problem is Yeah, da fa mono, mulendi me I otto otto Nunu da sidi sona di goto goto, di husi porto porto It's very wrong, look at the level we on I'm explicit on my song, shine like diamonds in Sierra Leone A lot of people are missing and gone No one knows what's going on Kubuga so jelal meo weyel ko Kubuga si mom yo in fuck no weyel ko
And if you don't hear from me after this Y'all know where I'm at and what's going on
Where me say? Killer Ace, Hombre Zion, Awa. Wait, Jenna is a corner. Good again, you keep playing and got your color. Yeah, Ladi no Mutana. Rebecca Killer Ace, Jenna Nadina. Don't nobody fit.
It's time for us to stand up, no nip joke to hoe. Where my ghetto youth at from Rikama to Bacow. They'll shake it like a pet out and make you break your neck out. From Northwest all the way to West out. Real
tarum bed, the real tarum bed, the one tarum bella is killer ace, one talibela, natanga, boomga was sender. It's now or never, we wise and clever, we hold it down forever, the highest denominator. Assalamu alaikum, God is the greatest, no chatty chatty, no watchy like commentators. Yo, I'll be back, the rhyming terminator. Jesus is back, yo, I'm the savior, booty chucker, find your flavor, send a gam, yeah, that's where you find your favorite, find your favorite.
Get it is a corner. Put the game you play, nanga you kala, yeah. Pull out the lumutana. Rubber killer, eh, tell the nani nana, yeah. Get it is a corner. Put the game you play, nanga you kala, yeah. Pull out the lumutana. Rubber killer, eh, tell the nani nana.
Dunde dunu tit, dunde dunu tit. Dunde dunu, dunde dunu, dunde dunu tit. Turn your body fit, turn your body fit. Don't nobody fit.
Hey. Yes, my name carries weight like I'm an Uzi. Just for real, the government is trying to roast me. So my style wild, many guy Ivy Kosi. Hal Butanga till Milly Bicycle. In this game, I'm like Mike, LeBron, and Kobe. They're trying to shake the line up on me, shining like diamond rollies. Problems we solving, my squadron, we start revolving around any psycho we're involved in. We starving like suburbans. I beg your pardon, we trying to hope why the conditions pardon. It's killer and I'm regular, come Monday. These little kids is hungry, niggas ain't got loads of money. Rainy days is never sunny, God knows it's not funny. When we come through, salute, take off your damn hat. Yo, we a bunch of eggs, but we can't hatch. Killer Ace and Umbre, this two-man match. Yo, you know we off the hook like a fish you can't catch.
Get is a corner. Put the game you play, nanga you kala, yeah. Pull out the lumutana. Rubber killer, eh, tell the nani nana.
Dunde dunu tit, dunde dunu tit. Dunde dunu, dunde dunu, dunde dunu tit. Turn your body fit, turn your body fit. Turn your body, turn your body, turn your body fit. Hey yo, ma, look is, bum ni se de sa kona. But mine, do you, ten yin dirty burna. Pull a gun on the floor, put a city night out, frost, dunny burna. Come be on, tell the God real quick, I'm maybe not go runa.
Party turn up, burn up, tang up, you know, man, warm up. Wish little G in this little league, will never really give it a week. It'll never be like John F. Kennedy getting married to Hillary. Says a little me, bringing heat like the Middle East. Selling God can be, we the same, we broke up, can be, we are family.
Lyrical revolution.
Sorta fe du ma yengal ñu may andal amut ku wër toguma jatto pour di lijanté ataya nan mangi tok di payal safara bi ta sa chaaya mam dogu sa enjoy su rap ton face pri do fi tekki malay takka ñewal fekke free dama yagga jéxal pen xolé ma secrétaire yi mëna rap technique flow mu secrétaire yi music ba xif te yow sa gaay ciobuñ demal open mic di nga xamné artiste ciobuñ lutax ngay xex bi nga xamé bari wo bagas wa safara bas ñepp la talni ay sagara gas sa aduna ngi lendep te sa lamba du ko taxaler motax ngay lambatu di topé melni taxander xawma lula tal yaangi melni nit ku colander yalla mo la ñëk sip motax sa kanam bi lambé batu king sibbe kum nakhari taxaw fifu muno ci dara lulut xana kanam xecu bipu naliko nikuy expect rof bi so bañé betu ndik tej tanka munta ci borom tubey bu kepu juuji ganar munta jaay ci xabari dunxa nga ne am nga fit legi paxi liber yi nga bunka limay ciokotan may retan ni sandek badi bunka bu lol nga durul ngay siyal tay nga am jabari unka di sem say ci face ku da tapanar ni silipas hope you feel the bass funkil niko bolé tiri as ya ko ñeka kas ni nga matani ni sili as fessalo sa kas ngay fennan da nga xelika da fekk ma tikki tubey ni wérante xuxan watat la ak ben baram jëlo ma sax tuxan mën nga taxaw bara dima déggé bori birkama suma pañ ci sa gemeñ fakk mu fele ci sa birkama lutax may wara xëccio borom xel bu gor el jasi ak pel lay doxé di len corpel dumay xëccio crown bu gennu ta ser pot bi 2013 bobu suma yaay joxuma cop bi yeah I'm this back Alem hatal nigga
Alem hatal nigga Alem hatal
Yeah
yeah and if you on the beat
Si bota la lo ke bala ko nyay la musico wala kam fajj lo kun sa bañato ngal ninjali baaje studio ko non bere ko din nang ko e toña keso e execute toña keso e execute ni levelu ani fan mata ben sudate son naka prosecute ngam fan jube famu kam fan sude ko li risol ka ba mun tole ha sol ni skonko le kam kunde Birka ma boy sol saraba wole pleno when it comes to this shit Dele gambiana dandala banko beno Akonye manke la starting sa fwe entele la star la start It's funny how ndo kel kwe man like bari ba mali ya muta tingoti See I'm not even impressed ni molen di besai ka fanya mu style Tia be bigger than all these other stars When I make a la galaxy city Aba kulene, van sola be kulene Koman sa musa na la muruba Ndol meta parerine Sim kuntu man kunta kinte stop non Ndol be motivate rine lirik Kal musa molon koen kalon kunta kinte ya foe Who am I? I'm a mandika wario Say who am I? I'm a mandika wario Who am I? I'm a mandika 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 wario Who am I? I'm a mandika wario Say who am I? I'm a mandika wario Who am I? I'm a mandika 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 Real nigga shit ni na bol tema muskuote dunaje Mutange mutanyamin Jamfa dinko dun desinaje See I was born like a poor kid Wanna die like a president But in kumote atabakele mansa nafu nyinte kunaje Sultan Seri got me I got history kosanjali bojam Down to the memory lines of the great dembo Santam bojam So go dembo We gon' buy force This go dembo buy force Jandina time o kabam Konse mazaradi paru rai force Rapa me and try force Nyakum you die Force Illuminati ya Alain Jola M Fry Force Fireworks sold the tea like a July 4th I tell my niggas I'm the judge of this shit High court Abam kulinne Fan sola be kulinne Koman sa musa na la muruba Ndol meta parerine Sim kundu man kunta kinte stop non Ndol be motivate rinne Lirical musa molon koen Ndolom kunta kinte ya foe Who am I? I'm a mandinka wario Say who am I? I'm a mandinka wario Who am I? I'm a mandinka 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 wario Who am I? I'm a mandinka wario Say who am I? I'm a mandinka wario Who am I? I'm a mandinka 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 wario Mandinka warrior Mandinka warrior Mandinka warrior Mandinka warrior Mandinka warrior
Yeah, I feel extra good in this one, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you got J on J, back to back J's up in this.
Some thought I wouldn't come this far. Some maybe say I will not make it in this life. Sign to my love is far. Cause I proved myself that I'm born as a winner. Oh yeah, it's my victory.
Yo, fresh out Belleville, kicking shit like a soccer player. The rapper every nigga fear, I will probably slay ya. Started all from the bottom, now I'm right here. I'm there for taking what is mine and got shit to fear. I came alone through this world, still I'm born to win. Do everything to see myself the best of what I'm doing. I came with niggas by surprise like a change of weather. Who is your favorite MC?
My
Lifi Fasu Jeda Axi Firi. Take all these rappers to Banjil Kosole Ba City. Two fingers twice as nice, I ain't meaning peace. I'm way killer dope, sicker by me disease. I ain't from the jungle, but I'm high in another level. I stay winning, keeping everything gold medal. Them niggas mad, cause they chicks wanna mount me. I feel like Gaddafi girls love to be around me.
Some thought I wouldn't come this far.
Dip a past sax just to mitigate. The villain nigga finest rapper niggas love to hate. Zero promotion, too unbeatable a nigga shine. A green light and street poles put it on the line. They choosing one on top of the game, a nigga be fly spinning. Been killing the bits and king chair, watch your nigga lean. Put all these rappers as a team, sakta malin team. Ain't these niggas that are tatati wanna be Hakim. But there's a jala nyari jasi doko gina gore. Pen game defeat the niggas is scared, wasi di lore. Your rap is like 100 watts, all embossed light. The only time you spit dope is when you had to bite. The skin a nigga with the shadow of a gorilla. Them niggas fake, I'm King Kong the way I go villa. Smiling the light, hating the dark, you know all that type of. They all coming to the mic like it's a street cypher.
Believing yourself is the most important thing. Some claim to love you but deep down they just pretend. Montag man figo mumma can. Doing what I gotta do but come and see what he can. Oh na 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 na. Diesel and Mikey. Oh na 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 na.
Some thought I wouldn't come this far. Some maybe say I will not make it in this life. Signed up, my love is far. Cause I proved myself that I'm born as a winner. Hell yeah, it's my victory.
On Jay, back to back, Jay is up in this.
Me loving you next to me. Please come put your body all over me. Girl, you corrupt me memory. Me tattoo your name inside of me. Me love it when you scream ooh, ooh, ooh. Me love it when you ball out ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey girl, come and me talk to you. Why you do to me, girl, that me no know. Love you so much, I'm a one, so you're sexy, you're spicy. More than a go-go, me love you. Woman, you bagunada come. Lick the ice cream and chop some bananas out. In a high key, so lululu mama. If no you, nobody can be me, baby mama. From the next to me, please come put your body all over me. Girl, you corrupt me memory. Me tattoo your name inside of me. Me love it when you scream ooh, 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 ooh. Me love it when you ball out ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hey girl,
me why you put it on me? Me not
in a long talking.
Me need a Johnny, Johnny Sabu. Hey, that what you from? You ready for me? Come give me, come give me, girl. You mat me up, I'm not gonna lie. If you're not with me, I'm so terrified. Come and give me hug, cause I won't make it cry. Girl, I love ya,
believe me.
Me loving you next to me. Please come put your body all over me. And girl, you corrupt me memory. Me tattoo your name inside of me. Me love it when you scream ooh, ooh. Me love it when you ball out.
Hey girl,
come and me talk to you. Why you do to me, girl, that me no know. love you so much, I'm a one, so you're sexy, you're spicy. More than a go-go, me love you. One money bag and come. Lick the ice cream and chop some bananas out. In a high key, so lululu mama. If no you, nobody can be me, baby mama. When you're next to me, please come put your body all over me. Girl, you corrupt me memory. Me tattoo your name inside of me. Me love it when you scream. Me love it when you fall out.
You're my magic too. You're my magic too. Skinny young nigga, Gucci and no butter. Little punga LV, Versace, a Gucci. Boy, I got my half down on duty, young Pablo.
No bullets on their own, I'm chill like a man, go no bullets on Sapulena. Soon you stand there, Len, I'm chill like a man, go soon you stand Sapulena. No bullets on their own, I'm chill like a man, go no bullets on Sapulena. Soon you stand there, Len, I'm chill like a man, go soon you stand Sapulena.
GBYS. We just go for mess. Put your glasses on, beer, yo, ya fight this. Killing every show, boy, we are the best.
We are the best, boy.
They don't want you.
So fake me.
They don't tell ya.
So best be me. You so much love and support. We the man, woman. To our fans around the world, let me take a trip.
Jara man, yande yande wa on. Jara man, yande wa. Si wa na no 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 me wa da ta. Si wa na no 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 me wa da ta. I'll cover in you what you mean me a ta.
You and I forever. Marry me, let's live together. I want you to be my baby mother. Why did you come out on Canyon Alibi? I am the king, you are the queen. No really mad, no really long coming in my fault. I am the king, you are the queen. The Idi Mila, you do my coming in my fault. Coming my fault. Come on, me what I'm a jumba. Coming up, follow me to come on me what I'm a jumba. A jungle nane, kokum, aha, kokum, mazay alai, kokum, aha, kokum, mazay alai, kokum, aha, kokum, mazay alai, kokum.
Jetty bomb on a manga, style loving from the bottom, and I'm reading your font like a new mini, the Lurin Ligan in a manga, Mune, baby Munu Mainello. She's looking for the book, Ukorai Bimunello, I'll marry you, Tinganello, call Nala, text Nala, Gir, Nop Nala, Kom Nala, Nda, Suma Princess Jolala, Mama Yobu, Arjana, Alabila, and you'll be sent to Malay Jel, my Goram, Jeff Lubon, like me too, Mom Domi Jambura.
Music.
Your love is Nami, your dog, your dog. gol jengo yoy dox ndax te askan wengi gendi yone bolal foy far ñi amul geej nak dama ne ñoño ñoy mar soxlay tege ja bar ma wajal lañal ko amul auto loy war na tango xana jango firmus lay lañ dan sango gor dug dox liko topay mabor nawet balor xiru nak dor kadior jambar de lambar don set ci mam la dor kadior dama tuddu behind dog ko spinge nek nek ko fa jom la may yo dama dori wey dama mam ne nekh ma ba just run the rap on hold on man spin now and after so on support chapter go on relax run fast go on react cause dog Egal zero complexion, regarde en direction, s'ouvrir le ton direction, comment ça va, aïe As in believe in yourself, they just believe in your wealth, seem like the heroes are believing the show, the ghetto man is only grieving yourself.
Good morning, come on little leopard in a bar, I'm sorry,
come on little leopard in a bar.
Good morning, come on little leopard in a bar,
I'm sorry,
come on little leopard in a bar.
Good morning,
come on little leopard in a bar,
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, yeah, yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm a part now, heading no forward now. For the bitch, I'm border now. A lot depending on when my career lays. Love my daughter, ni papa la me wo is like my career slays. Stay munyol, cause dogs he rise, ning bapare. Positive is all rough and nakbam. Ganyan nakwi kare. Me kula poka na poi set. Why could they gula poi set? Man, my eye to begin. Kai ma wanna ling a set to barak. Nun, for lang yung sisrek. Fuck my nango muta like soup. Yalla deugal dream mo tax ba lenen wacci life bari na tom lo yenn wul noy xame ndax bari na dom jafé jafé kitam nak ci setan café avec fongal sa théâtre kati gisal sa boss even zurul sa fait cassette ndeki jot mudul meew pot jeunal ko bu sa c'est barek set setal wamba le drink collect monsieur le président avait un adjust de polé waxona len mangi ñew rang rang ñatte polé li ye dess ci mon ko serakunda nak li le def ci mon am xoli soldat de bokk commande ak ko le de non sax ci mon kebi gëna xaat moy gëna neex ci mon Put a job around, so I'm putting it deeper into the right choice. Cut the bright voice, let the next one hit you. I was playing at the stop, but I'm not gonna get this one leg. Really, ain't excited for giving this one leg.
Good morning, come on, little leopard in a bar. I'm sorry,
come on, little leopard in a bar.
Good morning, come on, little leopard in a bar.
I'm sorry,
come on, little leopard in a bar.
Good morning,
come on, little leopard in a bar.
I'm sorry, come on, little leopard in a bar.
Good morning.
And born in a banjo tobacco road trip is in Vietnam.
Hey. You see bullets from them all.
Murder them. Murder them.
If you're looking for the gun, that's why you're looking for your
bullet
game.
Bullet
for
them.
Ram bang bullet in your game.
Yeah.
You know the gangsters to them. That message now you can be all them. All of them. If you're looking for the gun, that's why you're looking for your game. Looking for my trust, then yeah, you're looking for your tail. Ram bang bullet in your head. Dig a ram bang bullet in your head. If you're looking for the gangsters, yeah, you're looking for your tail. Looking for my trust, then yeah, you're looking for your tail. Ram bang bullet in your head. You know, dig a ram bang bullet in your head.
Dama la bayon si bir nga xibi ni xoj di mal li janti. Fajar la jog di grind bay la nga bi danti. Nga pop di ngang ma romba la fiw di grind di shine ni meñi ti jiw ma nga xasi dox nga tok be liw ngat sit lay drop jox weñu luñ biw ngay riw ngay biw all ngir bu ga siw tay lay lay xoj toj ba nga don ni
romba romba ma ko ma nekko na kap la fiw yu pi dun dun ma so stop
ngat sit lay drop jox weñu luñ biw ngay riw ngay biw all ngir bu ga siw tay lay lay xoj toj ba nga don ni
I got
top of the wall. Teatro rescue the East Coast man. Been hitting the ground, not smart. And the shot hit top, no stop. When I hit the vice spot, broken big, make a nigga feel bad. For a roll like a bag, some hit, some like real with the game. And rap for the fame, MMOO when I hip hop game. Splash, still real, never ever would ever go fake. Fresh in the game, made them move faster. In my hood, they call me the master, the faster, the blaster, the one that has that regular flow. When the game by the blow, when the opposite of slow, and style and flow.
If you're looking for the gangsters, yeah, you're looking for your day. Looking for my toss, then yeah, you're looking for your day. Ram bang bullet in your head. Nigga, ram bang bullet in your head. If you're looking for the gangsters, yeah, you're looking for your day. Looking for my toss, then yeah, you're looking for your day. Ram bang bullet in your head. Nigga, ram bang bullet in your head.
Man, these niggas keep looking like they're blind to the scene. Tell them it's the fact, DCM, the whole team. Man, these niggas know me. Man, these niggas owe me. Riding in the streets with my 40, homie.
If you owe my little nigga, that means she owe me. We gon' have to one-on-one, nigga.
That's murder. Bloody murder. Blood-blooded murder.
Fuck with the city. It's the music.
Looking for the gangsters, yeah, you looking for your dead. Looking for my thugs, then yeah, you looking for your dead. Ram-bang bullet in your head. Nigga, ram-bang bullet in your head. If you looking for the gangsters, yeah, you looking for your dead. Looking for my thugs, then yeah, you looking for your dead. Ram-bang bullet in your head. Nigga, ram-bang bullet in your head.
Bidi nafi ni suko no fosay man kay rosuro ni musa ni nga fion fion faya ko ni mbabe di amula ni nga fion fion faya ko ni mbabe di amula ani tasdi ka kacha fo mo buta suto ala no bar bi nana ta ba fo na ni fa ba la ni suko ni suko no fontel bi
suko so ba na fay ni amo ka tan di jibula
Malaikum salam
Musa mbata tale ni bata sino la ko tenka ban tale feren 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 ni bata sino
ah la la
jali madi brikam boyo
bi man dunia da bi falante dunia
and if you on the beat
Ganyina lela nandun dejam falana Itele ulu na itele nafengo betina Manju tuila na inene mambala na naduta Fomo vebo taida male kafonye na Itele ulu ejika beto dina Ninga kuja oke ikonye fata nina Nasula fengol na ya bedina Enyi nkano miitana fonka funyol nyaka bona Otadwe
Very well, proceedings resume.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. We recall Tony Gattis.
Please, pardon?
Tony Gattis.
Okay. Thank you.
Mr. Gutters.
Yes.
I put it to you, so to speak, that $36,000, approximately $36,000, was transferred from the APAM account at GT Bank to Gutsin account at GT Bank also, in order when the account was blocked, when the APAM account was blocked. And you said you could not remember, you would go and check.
Yes.
Yes. Do you agree that $36,000 was transferred by GT Bank on your instruction from the APAM account to the Gutsin account when they decided not to allow you to use the account anymore?
I didn't get you properly, please. The $6,000 and the £33,000.
The exact, yes.
Yes.
Sorry, $36,000.
$6,000 were sent to General.
No, I'm not
General.
Talking about the $6,000. You know, $314,000.
Yes.
$314,182.
Yes.
59 cents were paid in, you said it was for the shipment of heavy mineral concentrate to China.
Yes.
Now that was transferred to the shipment account.
Yes.
And then the money was transferred back into the account as you needed it.
Yes.
I have taken you through all the debits from your from the APAM account to your Gutsin account.
Yes.
The final debit was for,
$36,000.
The final debit on the account was $15,000.
That was a payment for Sadhguru.
Yes, you said it was a payment for Sadhguru.
Yes.
And I said we would like some proof from Sadhguru that it was for tickets for the Chinese school.
Yes.
Now, apart from that, when the account was blocked,
yes,
there was still $36,000 in the account.
Yes.
GT Bank says, Guarantee Trust Bank says, that you instructed them,
yes,
to pay this 36,000, to be precise, $36,605 into Gutsin's account.
Yes.
Do you confirm that?
Yes.
This is what happened. Now, okay. Now,
against the payment.
Sorry?
That was against the payment for Gutsin.
That was against?
Payment for Gutsin.
What do you mean by payment for Gutsin?
Gutsin paid the diesel in Senegal for the office of the president, and we recovered it back from APAM.
Sorry, speak more slowly. Gutsin paid for?
Diesel.
In
diesel.
Senegal. Yes.
In Senegal for office of the president. I was in Dakar and I instructed them to pay it back to us here, to refund us the money.
Can you explain that? Diesel in Senegal for the office of the president.
Sorry?
What do you mean by diesel in Senegal for the office of the president?
Well, General Baji called me. He said that there is a payment for diesel in Senegal. Can you pay it there? You have the money there? I said, yes. He said, go and pay it. And then you deduct it from APAM. I said, okay.
Do you have any documents to that effect?
No. It was a phone call. I have the receipt for the diesel.
You have the receipt for the diesel,
yeah,
payable to the office of the president of the Gambia?
No, it was mentioned APAM on the receipt, that APAM paid the diesel.
Ah.
Yes.
In Senegal?
Yes.
So how do we know it was for office of the president?
Sorry?
How do we know that it was for the office of the president?
Well, it was a call and they told me to pay and that's it. You collect the money back from APAM. So we make it like Gutsin pay on behalf of APAM. This is the only way I can get my money back.
What was the diesel for?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
You did not ask?
No.
General Badji did not explain why the office of the president would have a diesel bill in Senegal.
No.
You didn't inquire with anyone, with those you paid, why there was a...
Well, it was a directive. I couldn't ask.
Yeah, but when you were paying, the office of the president wasn't there. Were they?
I was there, yeah. I was in Senegal.
Was General Badji there when you were effecting payment?
Sorry?
When you were effecting payment in Senegal, was General Badji there?
No.
So why didn't you ask what the diesel was for?
Because I want to come back.
I see. You won't come back because you asked in Senegal what is the diesel for?
Yes.
Okay. Now, why didn't you pay by telex transfer?
Because they needed it urgently to be paid instantly.
Well, Mr. Gatson, your story there is rather incredible because we would need at least some sort of evidence that it was paid on behalf of...
Well, most of the instructions, they were on the phone.
No, but you obtained a receipt from General Badji which you tendered. When he asked you, you said for $43,000.
Yes.
Yes, you asked for a receipt.
He was not here, he was up country, and the lady who received the money, I asked her, please, if you can give me a receipt. She gave me a receipt.
So why didn't you do the same thing? Go to State House and ask for that
sometimes
somebody to give you a receipt?
They are busy, right. Or they tell you after or go away and do your job and that's it.
Okay, that's fine. What about the first $60,000 that you... That was paid from EPAM to Gatson, which was on the 29th of July. What was that for?
$6,000 was paid.
$60,000.
Yes, this is.
Maybe you need the exhibit again. Can you give him this exhibit? Give it to. On the 29th July, $60,000 was paid to your account. What was that for?
That was. For the employment contract in China.
Employment of what?
In China, they will not accept any employment to come to Gambia before paying deposit in advance of $150,000 because they are not ready to come here and to be fired after 6 months or 7 months or not to finish the contract. That's why they put this clause that we have to pay $150,000. By then, APAM didn't have the money. So I had to, they told me, you better pay there, and after when APAM start having dollars, you can take it on partial payment.
I see.
Yes.
Where is from where did you pay the $150,000? How did you pay the $150,000?
I have money in China.
You have money in China?
Yes.
I see. You didn't pay from your Gatson account in Gambia?
Not from Gambia, no.
You paid in China?
Yes.
I see. And of course you have a receipt from China?
Yes.
All right. Now the second $60,000. Which was on the 29th July, $60,000, which was paid to Gatson from EPAM. On the 10th August, another $60,000. What was that for?
Yes, another $60,000.
Okay, what was that one for?
To complete the 150. I was taking 60, 30.
All right. The 30,000?
The 30,000 is to complete 150.
Was also paid. I see.
Yes.
And the 40,000, that is the cash withdrawal. You said you gave to General Badji. Is that it? No, 43,000. You said 43,000. Now there's another 40,000 which was withdrawn cash. What was that for? On the 29th August.
I believe that one also for diesel. We bought twice diesel from Senegal.
Twice diesel from Senegal.
Sorry?
Twice diesel from Senegal.
Well, I don't know where they use it.
Did General Badji give you the invoices to say, well, these are the invoices that the office of the president owes in Senegal, can you pay?
No.
You don't have anything at all?
I didn't have any invoice, no.
All right. And then the 19th, on the 19th of September, the $12,000, what was that for?
Sorry, hold on. Technicians, there's too much echo coming from somewhere, I don't know where. Can you solve that problem, please? Who is there? All right, you may carry on.
Yes, you were saying?
Sorry?
The $12,000, you said, what was it for? The $20,000, $20,000, 19th September 2016. You purchased $20,000 cash. What was that for?
Is it withdrawal or purchase?
It's a withdrawal, but you purchased.
That
was it's an ex-purchase for, yes?
We moved to
a
Dallas.
A PAM account, okay.
We moved to Dallas, a PAM, the same account.
You have the. You told us this afternoon that you sold the HMC for about $100 per ton.
It's 120. I see the contract now.
It's 120.
Yes, it was a mistake. Sorry. You know, I don't remember everything. That was like almost 1 year.
You have the contract?
Yes.
Can we have it?
The original, yes, I have it, but also like by mail, it was coming scanned by mail. I can bring it if you would like to see it and then.
No, we need the original. It's not a matter of if I like, we need the original.
Okay.
We need to read it.
Okay.
It's not legible. The original of the receipt from General Badji.
Oh.
At least it's purported to be from not General Badji, but an officer, a lady at the office of the president. on leg. Did you bring the receipt from General, from the lady at State House who said you should do a receipt? Did you bring the original?
No, I didn't.
Oh, you didn't? Alright, you require the original. So the HMP was shipped at $120.
Yes.
Okay. Do you have the total shipment? You are still going to bring that?
Yes.
Alright, thank you.
Welcome.
Mr. Gutters.
Yes.
Apart from the dollar withdrawals, you made a significant number of withdrawals from the Dalasi account.
Yes.
And also payments to Gutsin from the APAM account.
Yes.
You said you were running APAM from your office.
Yes.
Was there any person working in your office for APAM at all? Anyone working in your office for APAM?
In the office, no, but on the ground, yes.
Nice. Was there any representative from the office of the president at your office?
No.
So you had total control over the finances, the money?
By instruction, yes.
Were your accounts ever audited?
Yes. They were checking.
The APAM accounts with you, were they audited?
They were checking the account.
Do you know about auditing?
They didn't audit it, but they were checking on the account.
Now, Mr. Gutsin, what you said about paying for fuel in Senegal, it's quite difficult to believe. Because in this commission, we need for you to provide documentation.
Of?
To confirm whatever you are saying.
Yes.
Yes. And of course the documentation has to be credible.
Yes, of course.
Okay. Now, if you did make any payments on behalf of State House, we would at least need some document from State House to show that you are making a payment on their behalf. Okay?
To the State House?
Yes. It would be in your interest to have documents showing that you are making the payments on behalf of State House. At the time, yes. Now,
I didn't understand.
Yes.
I didn't understand the.
Yes. In the office of the president is State House, right?
Yes.
Yes. Because you were dealing with General Badji.
Yes.
Who was not really working for the office of the president, maybe he was working for State House. Now, if you made any payment on their instruction from this APAM account,
yes,
we'll need for you to show some document.
Sometimes I have
invoices and so on. Whatever you have, you can give it.
Yes,
to us.
I can provide. I have one payment of $5 million. I have it.
Let's have that one from the Dalasi account.
Yes. Not all the time I could have receipts like this.
Thank you. please explain what this is?
The General Barji asked me for $5 million to deliver to the State House.
Yes.
That's all what I know.
And you delivered it?
Yes.
Who signed for it?
Sulaiman Barji.
He himself signed for it?
Yes.
So you see, he can sign documents?
Sometimes, not all the time.
All right. Can we have it? Let's have it admitted. That is his signature. That is his signature?
Yes.
Yes. I'm applying to have it admitted. This is from the Dalasi account?
Yes.
So 12. Send the entry in the Dalasi account.
Yes. Cement. Cement. Deliver to Gunjur Mosque. Yes. No. Only the invoice I sent to them, and they asked me to pay it from APAM.
Sorry?
Only the invoice. I show them the invoice. They said, I show him the invoice, General Barji. He said, take the money from APAM.
Did you give him anything to sign?
No. But they receive all the trucks, manifest and papers. They receive it.
Who received it?
At the State Guards, General Barji's office.
Say that again. You delivered it at Gunjur?
Yes, but when they cross, they receive all the documents. We don't receive anything. The State House.
If you have the documents, produce them.
Sorry?
If you have the documents.
I don't have documents, no.
What do you
have? The driver, when he comes with the manifest, they give it to one clerk to just escort them to go priority on the ferry straight to Gunjur.
Yes, you said you had something, manifest. What did you, what do you have to confirm this, what you are saying?
The manifest is the, when you buy the cement, they give the truck a manifest that this truck has 600 bags or 800 bags, whatever, to cross the borders.
Yeah, but how do we know that this cement was taken to Gunjur?
Well, it was delivered to Gunjur.
Yes, but yeah, I heard you.
Yes.
I hear you. My question is, how does this commission know? You want the commission to believe what you're saying, don't you?
Yes, of course.
Yes. So, what do you have to show the commission to confirm that the cement was actually delivered to Gunjur Mosque?
We didn't get the documents because, for a simple reason, they wanted priority to cross the trucks. They took all the documents and they didn't give us back to us.
When you delivered to, at Gunjur, you didn't get somebody to sign that truck delivered 600 bags of cement, signed, received by at least the contractor or Amazon or anybody who was on the site.
No.
You didn't do that?
No.
Okay. All right.
Sorry, hold it. Now, request for funds dated 12 January 2016 by General Barji from APAM account at GTB in the sum of $5 million. Admitted mark MS12.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Now the dollar account at FIB Bank.
Yes.
You opened the dollar account in November 2016. And you deposited $25,800. Is that correct?
That was a transaction, a freight for...
Did you open an account at FIB Bank where you deposited this amount that I mentioned, 25,800?
Yes.
Okay, and then you withdrew 20... You deposited another 1,200. And on November 29, you withdrew the whole amount, 26,865.
Yes.
All right. This is EPAM account at FIB.
Yes.
All right. What was the money for?
This is for freight at CMA. They didn't accept us to take them Dallasing. They wanted us to pay in dollars. We didn't have other option to unless to buy the Dallasi, put it in the dollar account, and to cash it and take it and pay it to them. This is a matter of one or two days.
I don't understand.
CMA.
You put in, let me just tell you why I don't understand.
Yes.
You bought dollars.
Yes.
But you didn't take the dollars to CMA. You put it in a dollar account.
Yes.
You didn't transfer the account to CMA. You withdraw it in cash again and gave it to CMA.
Yes, it was their error. It's not my error. It's the bank error. Because we told them we need the cash to go and pay at CMA. CMA will not accept the Dallasi. At that time, there is no Dallasi dollars. And CMA will not take the Dallasi. They wanted dollars.
Yeah, but why put the dollar in the account? You could have just given them the cash.
Yes, they should give it to us. When they buy it, but they didn't do it.
That's your explanation.
Yes, the next day we collect the money in cash and we pay it in...
Why were you paying CMA?
For the shipment
which
of
shipment?
Containers, yeah.
Which shipment?
One of the shipments, the one being done in December.
The one that went to China in December?
Yes.
Now, there are some payments, significant payments to a CMA in Senegal.
Yes.
Can you explain?
Yes.
First of all, why you were paying CMA in Senegal?
It was a damage for the containers at the port for the equipment we brought to Sanyan.
For the equipment?
Yes.
You brought to Sanyan.
The mining equipment.
You bought mining equipment. When?
Do you want me to explain it from the beginning or in a short term?
You can explain.
Okay.
I mean, you are here to explain.
Yes. In December, when they hand over to us on the 7th of December, we were negotiating with. After that, not straight away on the 7th, but after that, later on, we were negotiating with General Baji about the mining. So I mentioned that we had a concession in Senegal of 290 square kilometers in Saint Louis, including the Chinese. We brought our equipment to Senegal to start mining in Saint Louis. All of a sudden, the prices drop worldwide. So it will be a disaster if we start mining and selling. We decided to leave the machines at the port. It's 18 containers by 40 foot high cube. These containers stayed in Dakar port for almost
18 containers of equipment.
Yes, mining equipment. Almost 2 years. So, since I was the MD of APAM, I told General Baji that I have machines in Dakar. I can bring them over, but I suggest to APAM pay the damage and for CMA and DP World. So this letter went there in December.
CMA and DP World?
Yes.
Why both?
because DP World is the terminal, the port.
Okay.
It's a rent for containers. CMA is the shipping line. We have to pay the demurrage for containers. And I got the approval on in January. So the amount was almost $1,100,000. I negotiated until I dropped to half the price.
What was the exact price?
Exact demurrage, you mean?
Yes, you negotiated, you got half. What was the price?
Around $1,100,000.
$1,100,000. What was the negotiated price?
The negotiated price is 50%.
50, I see.
Yes.
All right.
And that's why we start making payments to, significant payments to CMA and DP World.
I see. How much did you pay? You paid from the which account?
Sorry?
You paid from which account?
GT Bank.
How much
account?
Alright. How much was this in CFA? This amount in CFA. And do you have documents about the negotiation and the reduced price? Do you have an invoice for the reduced price?
Yes.
You have an invoice for the reduced price?
Yes.
Yes. Do you want to tender it? Do you want to show us the invoice for the reduced price? An invoice to Africa Mining Company, one of your companies, right?
This is in Senegal.
Okay, is this the reduced invoice?
No.
Okay, this is the total invoice?
Yes.
And they discounted it to 227,304,000.
Okay. Discount,
to half of that. The date on this invoice is 22nd January 2016.
Yes.
I thought you said the container was there for 2 years.
At the port?
Yes. So why don't you have an invoice for 2014?
This is after, this is the demurrage.
Ah, demurrage after 2 years.
Yes, this is the demurrage. We pay the demurrage, it's not the equipment.
No problem. I'm applying to have this back to address to African Mining and Industry Company admitted.
The total damage was around 600 and something million.
Mr. Garas, before I admit these documents, I want clarification.
Yes.
On one point, this Africa Mining and Industry.
Yes.
Company.
Yes.
Is it registered in Senegal?
Yes.
Thank you. Now, pro forma invoice number 4111000 for Africa Mining and Industry, Senegal, in brackets, dated 22nd January 2016, and pro forma invoice number PR INV 02011037 for Africa Mining Industry, bracket Senegal, dated 8th March 2016, admitted, marked in a bundle MS-13.
Mr. Gutters.
Yes, madam.
Are all the equipment mentioned on site?
Yes.
They're still on site?
Yes.
Now, this equipment are from Shanghai, Zhongzheng Minerals Company, you said?
Yes.
I see. When did you buy them?
In 2014, I don't have exact time, date. I don't remember exactly the time, but we can check with China, we see.
You can check with?
China.
I see.
Yes.
Well, you don't have any documents to show that you bought them? Here, now?
No.
Did you give EPAM, did you give the Office of the President any documents to show that you bought them?
I was mentioning it in one letter and they approved it for me. Okay.
Now, you had an investment cooperation agreement signed between Shanghai Zhongzheng Minerals and EPAM.
Yes.
And under that agreement, it was agreed that they would provide equipment worth $2,085,000.
$2,800,000.
In return, EPAM would export ilmenite to them. In return, EPAM would export ilmenite to
yes.
them. Isn't that so?
Yes.
Yes. I believe, Mr. Gutters, that this is the equipment that the Chinese company sent to you under that cooperation agreement.
Yes.
Between EPAM, under the cooperation agreement between Shanghai and EPAM. That is why this equipment was sent.
Yes.
Exactly. So you did not buy those equipment.
We bought this equipment and to bring them to Senegal. And then we brought them here to do the joint venture with EPAM.
Why would you enter into a cooperation agreement with Shanghai to provide you equipment worth $2.85 million if you already had equipment in Senegal which you were going to sell to the company?
But this is the sister company. This is all the same. It's not like we create something else. It's the system. It's the sister company for, as I said, for Shanghai Zhongzheng Mineral, it has many sister companies.
Maybe you don't understand. You see, Mr. Gutters, on the 15th of December 2015, the signature is better. EPAM entered into an investment cooperation agreement.
Yes.
For Shanghai to provide equipment worth $2.85 million.
This is the same equipment from Senegal.
It was acknowledged in that agreement that the mining equipment of the same value would be transported to the destination by 15th of December 2015. That is what it said in the cooperation agreement.
Yes.
Do you have a copy of the cooperation agreement?
I have a copy.
So the mining equipment that really came to Gambia was sent by Shanghai under the cooperation agreement with EPA.
It's sent by Shanghai, yes.
Yes, under the cooperation agreement with EPA. So it was not bought by any other company.
I still didn't understand.
You don't understand?
No, because okay. This was bought by Shanghai Zun Minerals to African Industrial in Senegal. And then when we make this cooperation here in Gambia, we have to pay the damage and bring it to do the business with AFAM. Shanghai, Gambia. Shanghai Zun Minerals. Is it Chinese partners? Yeah, yes. No, we sent the equipment to join and do the business here with APAM. APAM has the, we came to work with APAM because they have the license, mining license.
Can you look at that agreement and confirm whether that's the cooperation agreement, a copy of the cooperation agreement? Thank you. I'm sure it's Mr. Tambiri. I'm applying to admit it for ID purposes until we have a better copy. Straight to Mr. Tambiri. What was the total in Dallas that was paid for the freight, you said, and demurrage?
The total
amount of CFR you paid for the freight was in Dallas. Can you let us know? Because
I remember two payments of CFR, 122 million okay. and 63 million CFR. I don't know the Dallas. I don't remember the Dallas.
And that was the total bill?
No, we pay additional because when we pay all of that, we wanted to ship to bring the containers by road, they block the borders.
Okay, can you just tell us how much you paid when you come back? I'm going to
exactly
ask
the total amount,
now.
Yeah.
Tell us exactly how much you
yes,
paid, right?
Yes, I can do that.
All right,
yes.
When you come back. You paid from the Dallas account, is that correct?
Yes. Small amount was paid maybe from the dollar account. I don't remember, but we'll check.
All right. Mr. Chairman, we have one more witness who's been waiting.
Before that,
to...
I I believe you wanted to tender the cooperation agreement. It's there, it's been returned.
Yes, I did apply, sorry.
Very well. Let's admit that first. Okay. This simple investment cooperation agreement. Invest.
Yes, excuse me. I have to clarify.
We are here as a witness. Feel free if you have anything to give
us.
Yes,
I have to clarify something here about the handover letter you sent me that it was signed by me. I have a copy where I didn't sign, I didn't receive anything.
Okay, wait. So that the commissioners can hear what you're saying.
Investment cooperation agreement dated 15th December 2015 between Shanghai Songheng Mineral Company Limited and APAM admitted marked MS-14
about the handing over note. I didn't receive anything from all what they mentioned here because I didn't sign. Somebody signed for me, I didn't sign. All what we signed is this one here. Check the stamp if you would like to see it. Yes, a copy of the original. No, this one is written by their hands, by hand. It's written by hand, this one. It's in the office. Okay. And also this is my appointment letter where you asked me about it this morning. Yes.
By the president admitted.
Appointment letter dated 30th November 2015 from Office of the President to Tony Gattas as MD of APAM. Admitted mark MS-15.
sorry. Yes.
I knew I could have.
He's my partner in Senegal for the cement. He's the director general for Dangote Cement.
Sorry, we didn't get that name. Aramis.
Who is Aramin Bake?
Aramin Bake.
You said he was what?
He's the general manager for Dangote Cement in all African speaking French countries. Serin Aramin Bake.
Why were you paying him 160,500 euros?
Because he was the
an amount you deducted from the APAM Galaxy account.
Yes, exactly.
And you paid it to this gentleman.
No, not to him. He was the one facilitating the.
But you paid it to him according
to
his bank account.
Because he knows the people.
But you paid it to him.
Yes.
Yes.
So he can facilitate for me the 50%, 55% discount on the demurrage.
You paid him 160,500 to facilitate.
165,000 euros.
Yes.
Yes.
To facilitate what?
Reduce the 1,100,000 to 500,000. 1,100,000 dollars damage to 550,000 dollars.
Now, you said he was the general manager of Dangote
Cement
in Senegal.
Senegal and French speaking countries.
He's also a shareholder in your company in Senegal, United African Group, Senegal.
Yes.
Limited.
Yes.
He's the 50% owner of that company and you are 50% owner of that company.
Yes, here in Gambia.
Sorry?
This is in Gambia.
In Gambia?
Yes.
So United African Group, Senegal Limited. Does not exist in Senegal.
It's in Senegal and Mali also.
Yeah.
Yes.
And you are both shareholders in that company in Senegal.
Yes.
And you are 50-50% owner of the company you established in Gambia.
Yes.
And you paid him 165,000 cash in euro to facilitate a transaction.
Yes.
I see. Right. I'd just like you to confirm that this is the memorandum and articles of association of United African Group Senegal Limited in Gambia.
But in Senegal I'm not 50-50, I'm 35-65.
You are 35, he's 65.
Yes.
In Gambia you are 50-50.
Yes.
Yeah. So can you show it to me? Have the memorandum and articles of association admitted. Sakura, can I have the MS-30? Can I look at it? MS-30. Okay.
clarify. Mr. Gattas, before I admit this document, I want clarification. We have here memorandum and articles of association of United African Group Senegal Limited. Now, that is the name of the company, but it was incorporated in the Gambia.
Yes.
I see. Was the United Africa Group Senegal also incorporated in Senegal? Did you have a company incorporated in Senegal that was called United African Group?
Yes.
How about in Mali?
The same name.
I see. So this United Africa Group was incorporated in three West African countries, namely
yes.
Gambia, Senegal, and
Mali.
Mali.
Yes.
Now I understand. Very well. This memo and memorandum and articles of association of Africa, sorry, of United Africa Group Senegal Limited, incorporated in the Gambia. Dated 4th August 2015, admitted mark MS16.
I'm applying to have this matter adjourned to tomorrow. To send it tomorrow, so we finish.
Granted. We still have 15 minutes. Yes, yes, you can have.
Yes, in the afternoon, yes. We suggest 2:30 for Mr. Gattas. You have to be here tomorrow at 2:30.
Okay.
2:30.
Very well. It's 2:30 tomorrow. Tomorrow is 2:30.
Please, madam, excuse me. Can you remind me what do I have to bring tomorrow? You asked me to. What? Ah, okay. Thank you.
call the Auditor General. Auditor General.
Auditor General, can you come forward, please?
Commission, please.
I am Karamba Ture.
Sorry, say that again. What's your name?
Karamba Ture.
Karamba Ture. Where do you live?
Can you fill it out?
Would you like to sit down? Would you like to sit down?
Yes, thank you.
Of the various accounts, tax recovery accounts, and the mining accounts that were opened at the Central Bank. Yeah?
Yes? Yes, I'm aware of.
Now, how long have you been Auditor General?
I've been Auditor General for 3 years. 3 years.
3 years? I see. Before that, where did you work?
Before then, I was working in the National Audit Office as Director of Audit.
As Director of?
Of Audit.
Of Audit?
Yes.
For how long?
Couldn't recall, for at least more than 3 years, I've been Director of Audit. I'm not sure for how long.
You've been an auditor for a long time?
Yes, that's where I've ever worked. Really.
How long have you worked in the Audit Department?
For 34 years.
34 years?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. So you should be able to help us, I'm sure. Mr. Ture, I'd like to show you some exhibits that were tendered in this court by the Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Finance, okay, in relation to the account in respect of which you were summoned. And these are MS1 in relation to Carnegie Mining accounts at the Central Bank, MS2 with regard to the heavy mineral deposit account, also at the Central Bank, MS3 sand mining royalties account, also at the Central Bank, and MS4 Gampo training account, also at the Central Bank. Can you show them? Thank you. have you seen those correspondence before?
No, I have not.
It's the office, that's the office of the Auditor General. Okay, that's separate from internal audit, isn't it?
It is.
Internal audit is at the office of the Ministry of Finance.
Finance, yes.
As Auditor General, are you at all involved in the opening of accounts?
No, we are not. We are not involved in opening of accounts.
Now, those accounts are open at the central bank, and they're in respect of mining revenue that was paid into the central bank. Did your office at any time audit any of those accounts?
No, we have not.
Why not?
Because they do not form part of the public accounts.
They don't form part of?
The public accounts of the Gambia.
They don't form part of the public accounts in the Gambia?
Of the Gambia, yes.
Why do you say that?
The account that is presented to us, most of these accounts are treated as below-the-line accounts, what the government calls below-the-line accounts. They are deposits held in trust of third parties, and so we don't really audit it.
Well.
Sorry, can you repeat that?
Yes.
It wasn't audible here.
They are treated as below-the-line accounts. The government called them below-the-line accounts as deposits held in trust or on behalf of third parties. It's treated just like family allotment or perhaps party contributions, for example.
Sorry, I didn't get that.
It's treated just like what? Like family allotment, for example. Money deducted from individuals or spouses or kids. Or party contributions, for example, APRC contributions that is collected from APRC members and held in trust for it to withdraw.
That's interesting. APRC contributions.
For example, I'll give you an example. If you look at the government accounts,
yes,
the financial statements of government, you will see some of these accounts in there under deposits. You find them under deposits. Money is held in trust for third parties.
Mr. Toure, the monies in these accounts have been confirmed both by the Permanent Secretary, Minister of Finance, and the Accountant General. In fact, as well as the Secretary General, former Secretary General, to be monies realized from mining activities called royalties, our surface rent, and that are imposed under a law called the Mining Act. Are you aware of that?
Yeah.
So those monies, they have all confirmed, form part of the public funds of the Gambia by the Constitution and by the applicable law, which is the Government Accountability Act.
I agree that the laws so direct.
Yes.
What I was explaining is the treatment of the account, these things in the accounts.
Okay.
The law direct that, of course, they form part of the consolidated fund. But they are not treated in that way. I have brought my certificates on the accounts of the public accounts of the Gambia at least for 2013.
So you have brought?
I have brought my certificate on the public accounts of the Gambia for 2013 as an example. So you are actually these amounts are recorded in.
I'm not getting you. Maybe you are speaking too fast. You said you have brought a certificate to show what?
This is my report and certificate on the public accounts of the Gambia. In this account I'm saying the monies deposited in this Kanagi account, the Gamico and heavy minerals are treated as deposits.
Below the line account. Why are they treated as below the line account? Why have you treated them as below the line account?
No, not me.
Who treated them as below the line account?
These accounts are prepared by the Accountant General's Department.
Okay.
Presented to us.
And he treated them as, well, that below, department treated them as below the line
below
account.
Below the line account.
I see.
In this, this Glory account, all that government does is to facilitate movements into and out of the account, but it does it only. It does not form part of the public account.
I see. So because the accountant general treats them as below the line accounts, your department as the audit department does not audit those accounts?
Only what we do is confirm the balances with the central bank, and that we do by asking a bank confirmation from the central bank, and we receive that.
You don't even audit the treatment of the account?
No,
even
we
if
don't.
It's a below the line account, which is as you call it, let's assume it is a below the line account, but in the custody of the government as trustee, are you saying that your office does not check the trust funds to see whether they have been applied for the purpose of the trust? Let's just assume they are trust funds. You don't do that?
We don't do so.
Okay. Why? Why?
Our audit is not extended up to private. It's like a personal individual account that we don't audit.
What are these documents that you have? You said that one is what?
These are my certification report and the management letter on the accounts of the bank. I put them along in case there are persons.
You said this is your certificate?
Yeah, on what the accounts of for 2011 to 2013. I brought them along together with the management letter. Okay.
What is your certificate?
That's my opinion on the accounts of the government of the Gambia.
Okay, how many years do you have?
Here.
How many years? Which years do you have?
11, 12, and 13. Yeah.
2011.
2011, yes.
2011.
2012 and 2013. Yeah.
Why those years? Why do you have only those
because
years?
Because they are the most current ones. We have not completed 2014 and 15. We have been working on areas as a backlog for this. These are the most recent ones that have been completed. That's why I brought them up. 2014 and 2015 is not yet printed.
Do you have the years before that?
Yes, we have them in the office.
It would be interesting to provide the commission with everything you have from 1994, if you had it.
Yes, we have from 1994. Yeah.
All right. Can you put them in order of certificates and management letters for each year? Compile the documents that relate to each year.
Yeah, we are, but until 2006. During 2006, we made a restatement of the exercise because the accounts were very bad before that. So perhaps mid 2007 onwards will be of better assistance to the commission. Before then, the accounts were bad, very bad.
What do you mean by they were very bad?
Because they have not been prepared all those years.
No accounts were prepared?
From 1991 to 2004.
No accounts?
They were only prepared around 2010. So you can imagine.
Yes, indeed.
We made a restatement exercise in 2005 and 2006 and took it to the National Assembly to accept those balances, so that we screen balances, so that we can start the rate of government account with that.
Okay,
and the National Assembly approved the restated balances. That's why I'm advising that if you want for assistance, maybe 2007 onwards would be better assistance.
Okay, we hear you. That's fine. If that is what you can provide, then that's what you can provide.
And no, I have in my office from 1991 today. If you want them, you can bring them up.
No, I thought I heard you say that there were no accounts from 1991
yes,
to 2000.
Yes, we built them and audited them. We built the account.
You built them.
We have audited 1991 to 1999 together as one batch. And then 2000 to 2004, then 2005 and 6 together, and made a restatement because the accounts were bad.
Now, because the mandate of this commission is from 1994, July, to January.
Okay.
21st, 2017. I think you should bring you have covering that period. Now, what you've just brought, can you the documents that you have.
Yeah.
Can you arrange it?
Okay.
In terms of years, management letter, okay. Opinion, and right. Whatever you have in, okay. In terms of years.
You can arrange it, yeah.
Now, basically, what you're saying is that you don't determine, your office does not decide on what to audit. What you audit is dependent on the accounts that are presented by the Accountant General.
Indeed.
I thought your office was autonomous under the Constitution, and you can audit whatever you want.
Yes, we can. We can audit, only we are autonomous under the Constitution, and we can audit whatever you want.
So why do you allow yourself to be limited by the accounts prepared by the Accountant General?
No, no, I did not say we are limited by the Accountant General. What I said is, these accounts are like private accounts, like individual accounts. Where they are private accounts, we don't audit private accounts. That's what I said. See, they are below the line accounts, separate, outside the public accounts of the Gambia.
Okay, so
that's why I gave example of family allotment or party contributions, for example. We don't audit them. What it takes from the records is that government only facilitates movement into and outside the account itself.
That's what the Accountant General said in his account. I just need to understand.
You said, I did not say that's what the Accountant General said. What I said, government only facilitates movements into the account and outside. Movement into monies that are deposited in the account and withdrawals. But it doesn't actually manage the account.
But who says this? Is that in the Accountant General's report or is your own interpretation?
No, that's the regulations, really.
Huh?
Below the line, that's the regulation in regards to this deposit.
Maybe I'm missing something. Is it the Accountant General that called them below the line accounts?
No, government calls them below the line accounts.
In what document is it called below the line account?
It will be in the financial regulations. Either the Budget Management and Accountability Act of 2004 or the Public Finance Act, the current one that replaces the Budget Management and Accountability Act. I will not recall.
So I have looked at both acts, and certainly they don't specify any accounts. And basically, below the line accounts are third party funds. But these are not third-party funds. These are non-tax revenue. So, and the Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Finance, has confirmed that these are non-tax revenue. So has the Accountant General.
I'm not disputing that they are public funds. These are revenues from my portfolio account. What I'm saying is that in the books of accounts, they are treated as below the line accounts, as third-party funds.
Who treats them as?
That's the responsibility of the Accountant General.
That's the Accountant
General.
Formerly
the Permanent Secretary of Finance of
course. Okay, okay. In which books? Can you refer us to the books where they are treated as...
Yes.
Yes.
I have just flagged it for ease of reference. I have flagged it for ease of reference.
Oh, thank you very much. What are you looking at, Richard? Mm-hmm. What are you looking at there?
No, these are where they are treated.
What is that book? You know,
this is my certification report.
For which year?
For 2013.
Okay, which page? Refer to the page. What you said in those pages.
In the page, what I said there? Yeah.
Yes, about these accounts.
So I didn't say anything here. This is a copy of the Accountant General's report. It says statement of deposits as at December 2013.
Okay.
December 2013.
Okay, and what does it say about these accounts?
What does it say?
Yes. Can you relate it to what we are talking about? What does it
okay.
say?
In the case of Gamco Training Special Deposit, it says balance as at December 2012 was 928,000 and balance as of December 2013 was 963,000.
Okay, that's Gamico.
That is, yeah, training, Gamico training.
Okay. Do you have any of the other accounts?
Dollar?
No, this other account. Sand mining.
Canada. Yes, sand mining is zero. December 00 at the end of the year. I remember that one very well.
Kanagi, is it referred?
Kanagi is not. It is not recorded here. Kanagi is not included. It's not included in the account at all.
Heavy minerals?
Yes, heavy minerals. We have it here.
What does it say?
Heavy mineral is not recorded in 2013. It's in one of these years though, recorded in one of the years. 2013 is not, yeah, it's not recorded in there. Yes. Of. Okay, all right. Okay, all right. This is the royalty of the sand mining. The first page, no, this is the first page of course. There's nothing in there. There are other accounts. These are all deposits. This is gum training. No, I'm just seeing. Okay, let me just. I've loved the thing, sir. We look, want to look at the process. We want to, okay. Yeah, club this thing, yeah. This is, this is for Gamico training. And this is for sand mining. It's 01, sand mining. Okay. I was just telling him that this is Gamico, the training account. That. Page 178, 2013, and the next one is sand mining on page 182 of 2013. I think those are the two accounts that have been shown on the process for 2013. I said the 20% reports are not yet printed. We are working on that now. I have 20, 12 and 11. Let me go to 2012. Page 161. The Gamico. Page 165, where do you want to sign mine? Yeah, those are the two accounts. Madam, I think I should also say that these are considered as supplementary information to the public accounts, yeah?
Because the time is up, really, what I would like you to do is to flag, identify in all those books the pages that are relevant.
Okay.
Right. And submit them. And submit them tomorrow in the afternoon. If you can do that, please. What are you looking at? 11. That's the last one.
That's the last one I have got, yeah.
What page is that?
This is 177. Additional 77.
Time to flag the appropriate pages and just submit.
Okay, I think that's what we'll do.
Yes. Okay.
Because it is now convenient.
Meanwhile, if the commissioners have any questions for you.
No, when he comes back, we'll see.
He should come back.
Yeah, it's time to rise now.
All right.
And, all right. Until tomorrow at 10 o'clock. We'll rise.